Oh, there's not much there, but then that's the shot. Hopefully this is not a good shot. Oh, well, it's got like a football team, so. Well, yeah, it doesn't look like they're that deep, so. Yeah, that would have been like a small sort of entrance. Down there, so I've seen the sheep that fell in there. But yeah, just it just looks horrible. And that probably has some gold in there. Hopefully it's a fucking bridge that I'm on. That's what I do to lean on. Okay, there's actually a dead sheep in there. Yeah, there's basically a skeleton and there's an actual sheep. I think you can see it, but that white bit there is a sheep. Quite fresh. But weak. Fresh. Yeah, a bit nasty to go in there, but... I mean, there is a fence all around it, but I guess the sheep found the way. Unless the fence is really recent. Yeah, unless the fence is really recent or there's some underground way. Then I have a sheep or something. Hey, what's amazing here? Nope. Dunno. Jumped over maybe. Well, it goes on the ground, but I don't know how far. If it's a tunnel, I mean, there's not a ditch there, but no, that's just a ditch. But fucking hell, there's a dead sheep in there. It looks like it's been in there for a few weeks, maybe days even. But fresh. Or just walk it up. But yeah, just find anything in there, you'd have to go in there. Which would be quite vile with one carcass and one skeleton. Which I assume is sheep, not. But I mean, yeah, looking about here, it doesn't look like there's any, well, at least I can't see any rocks that are like that one, so. I mean, yeah, there's rocks like this, but they're not really... Fuck. They're not really... Yeah, they're just like crystallic quartz rock. Yeah. Yes, I think that was just a one-off. Maybe it wasn't even meant to be there, you just got it there by accident. It's all about that, so. Yeah, so I thought that might be an entrance here, but no, it's not. Well, at least it's not anymore. Right. Well, it doesn't look like there's anything else to bother about it here. Just one more sort of look down there, isn't it? Quite in that ditch. And if there's nothing, well, just go further up down that way. And yeah, I mean, given that that early bus leaves in about 2 hours, and I've been here for more than two and a half, I'm been here for more than 2 hours, and I'm only about halfway there, I highly doubt I'm going to be leaving there. So yeah, obviously it would have taken less than half an hour to do the actual walk, but with all the stops, about 2 hours now. So yeah.